Sorry, Mr. Foster.
Was it an accident?
I didn't mean to get your car.
Me too.
Fuck over.
Careful. Nice.
What the fuck?
I don't get my shit. I'm gonna need you to get some insurance or something.
What's
you gotta need money. Like I got, you need to have money or something.
Like,
what's up?
You just hit my car, bro.
Did I really?
Yes, you hit my car.
But look, I got insurance. Will you take care of it, man?
I'm gonna need you to do something about this.
I'll take care of it.
Get your insurance.
I'll take care of it.
Hang on 1 second. I'm getting my shit, all right?
Bro, what the fuck? Shit, I'm so sorry.
Why you in my shit? What's wrong with you? Did you drop something?
No, I'm good, man.
All right, let me tell you something.
Yeah, I'll take care of it, man. We'll take care of it. Hold up, bro. Chill. Hey, hang out.
Good.
Calm the fuck down.
What the fuck?
Sorry about that, man.
Are you in my shit? You drunk?
Time. Kick, punch. Hands open in the gloves. Let's watch concrete. Oh! So let him get a grab so that you have to figure out what it is. You're not just beating him it for this. And switch roles. Try to be as efficient as possible. Taijutsu, not just strength. If you're doing this well, it should just be the cardio. Muscles shouldn't get too tired. Press back with your shoulder blades, Chris. There you go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Pop with it. Boom. And switch roles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jumonji, no kamae. Jumonji. Cross your arms. Jumonji. Cool. So go for the body. If you want to punch him, it'll kick in, that's fine. And you gotta be quick to get around, so yeah. Good, and reset. Keep going, try to make it fast. Keep going, go. Good. Next.
Alright. Who am I grabbing?
Chris.
Grab me.
Gotta be quick, Claude. Don't give him too much time to think about it. So you always want to try to stay behind him so he doesn't see you. But don't do too many grabs either. Gotta let him work the sparring. Let him think about something else. He doesn't want to be too preoccupied with you. So. Now get around. Gotta get around. Stay behind him. Good. Now next. So Chris sits out this round. Claude's now the sparrer. Nice. Good. And now Claude is a good guy. And you're the grabber, Chris. Time's already started. Let's go.
Okay.
Careful.
You're right.
Yeah, if you feel your head's in danger, you can bail out.
Oh, I did.
Time. Good. Those small punches, be sure you're letting them know that they could be getting hit. There you go, Quad. Use your mount escapes, Claude. Trap and roll.
Okay.
or elbow escape. Either one. All right, time. Switch. Quick. Good, you got to your knees, that's it. It's hard. Light punches, but quick. Just let them know that it's there. It's just a threat. Good, nice. Use your hips. There you go. You got out. That's good. Fine. Go. No, just one good guy, one bad guy for the minute. So reset. Something else, something new. If you can resist it a little bit. Don't let him just have it. Kick that leg up, you can get back to guard. Nice. Good. Maybe you have to do an elbow escape. Maybe you have to trap and roll. Time. Careful. You all right? You okay, Chris?
Yeah.
All right. Switch rolls. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, that's right.
They don't wrap up something. If you can escape an arm, you can escape an arm. Don't let's give it to them. Good. Earlier is better. Good. Try to keep your seatbelt. Don't let them just have it. Get that leg in there. Yeah, there you go. You guys decided to start right next to each other.
Might as well. He's coming this way too.
Okay. He gave you such a good escape. Turn your back to the floor, Claude. Back to the floor. You can use your hands too to help you. There you go. Yeah. Now get those hooks out. If you can ride them with your hooks, ride them. Go ahead and finish the escape. Finish the escape. Tony, pause. Tony, pause. Pause. He is giving you the best thing ever.
Oh.
You got to beware of that.
Yeah.
Use your hand.
Yep.
Yeah. And that's why you don't do that.